the first thing that it hit me, I don't think it was the announcement. I think it was seeing my brother stood there speaking passionately. I think, you know, you talk about the proud feeling you feel for someone. People got to really experience what football actually means to Gary. He's worked in football a long time. He's played for Man United, you know, over 20 years. He's been part of Sky Sports for 11 years. But what come out there was, you know, is, you know, his dad taking him to a football match at the age of two. That football is accessible to everybody, that there's a freedom of speech, that everybody can get behind each other and speak passionately and stop something that could only cause absolute devastation for, you know, such a important sport like football. The societal values that it gives to people, and the way it's brought us through a pandemic. And we've seen that without fans, football's cold. People don't realise this, that, you know, when Gary was ending his career, he'd obviously been there 10 years, and you're fortunate to have be able to have a testimonial. And Gary spoke from the start, my testimonial will go to spend money on fans and building something for the fans. And he did. He went away and he built a supporters club for the fans. He linked into the fans. And, you know, that is what he wanted to put back into sport. And, yeah, he's a very fortunate person for the money he's made out of sport. But originally, when we started out as a family, there was no difference between men and women's sport. There was no difference in financial gains. It was about going out, watching our mums, our dads. It was about being together as a family and about that unity of sharing them experiences together. So I think that's what come out from him. Sometimes, though, I have to admit, you got the chance of turning him off and turning the volume down. I don't really get that pleasure, Will.